How to make blood. 1. Add new layer. 2. Use pen fade. Use the lighter red first. Fill in the part you want to use blood. After that, use a darker red color than the light one. Use stain to expand blood. Chance to multiply. Go to filters. Select pixelation, beam clip, square pixelation. Done.